Welcome to the Michigan Runner Show. Join us each time as we explore the people, the places, and the events that shape our great sport.
Have a sister sweep of the 5K this morning at the Carlton Charity Road Races, and let's start over here. What's your name?
I'm Haley Knoll, and I got first overall.
I'm Allie Knoll.
I got third overall.
I'm Taylor Knoll, and I got second.
And where are you from?
Warren, Michigan.
And have you done this race before?
Yeah, we've done this 2 years. Yeah, we've been doing this for the past 2 years.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And one other question. So what age group are you?
I'm in the 1 through 13 age group. I'm 12.
Okay. I'm 18. So I don't really know what age group I'm in. Probably 18 through like 25.
I'm 16, so probably 13 through 17.
Yeah.
So do you do this very often, run races together?
Yeah, well, it's kind of like a family event because like my mom runs the marathon and so does my brother. So they're running the marathon right now.
Okay. Yeah. So now you get to cheer them on for the hard part.
Yeah.
And meanwhile, you can put your feet up and have the rest of the day off. Right?
Yeah.
Well, you guys are great. What great times you all had. Tell us about the course a little bit.
It was really good because it was like one lap. And, you know, in the beginning, I felt really good. And then and I kind of like fell apart. But, you know, I had it at the end. Like,
it was still won.
Yeah, it was fun. It was a fun race. I really like this road race.
My favorite part about this race is all flat. There's no hills or anything.
It's all flat, so.
Yeah. It was kind of out of the sun, too, so it was nice.
Yeah, pretty shady this morning.
Yeah, except my shoes came untied the whole race. So.
Oh, is that why they're gone now? That makes it a lot harder.
Yeah, they were whipping my legs when I was running. No. I couldn't stop to tie them.
Well, you all had a great time. Thanks very much for talking with us. Congratulations. Mike Heider is the winner today of the 5K at the Carlton Charity Road Races. And Mike, you were flying. Where are you from?
I'm from Zewaukee Township.
So you're kind of a local?
Yep.
Have you done this race before?
Yeah, I try to run it every year.
And how is this one compared to other years?
The temperature's really good, and the race directors and all the volunteers were great.
And tell us about the course.
It's really flat and fast, and just one turn, so it's pretty nice.
So everybody likes flat and fast, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, what was your strategy to beat everybody else?
I pretty much just let everyone run in front of me for like 2 miles, and then I just went at like, you know, 2 miles and just threw down a surge and made sure no one was with me and then kept the tempo high.
Ooh, that sounds like a really good strategy. Now, in a race like this, you've also got 10K people out there, 20K people out there, marathoners out there, and they're a little bit slower. But is it hard to keep track of actually who's in front of you?
At the beginning of the 5-10K, it is sort of difficult because you don't know if someone's running in a 10K. Like in years past, I was running with a 10K guy when I thought he was a 5K guy. So this year, some of the guys in the lead group were also 10Kers, so it's just sort of, would be nice to know who's who, you know, but I don't know.
It worked out in the end.
Yeah.